This is what we do when it's too muddy outside.